Good morning everyone. In our today's English class, we did vocabulary junction given on page number 123. But before starting this concept, before starting vocabulary junction, we understood about verbs and we recollected the concept of verbs and adjectives. You all know what are verbs. Verbs are the words that shows an action, that tells an action. So like jump. Jump is an action word because you can jump. Okay. Climb is again an action word because you can climb. So you can perform these actions. That's why these are action words, and action words are also called verbs. So now let us understand what are adjectives. Adjectives ऐसे words होते हैं जो हमें noun या pronoun की विशेषता बताते हैं. Like in your book on page number 121. You can see Lata arrived at Afzal's house. Yes, she was wrapped in a yellow raincoat. What she wore? She wore a raincoat. But raincoat had a color. Raincoat ka kya color tha? Yellow. So yellow is an adjective which is telling us more about this raincoat. Now you must have recollected the concept of verb and adjectives. So let us take a look at another concept, concept of suffix. So suffix kya hote hain? A group of letters that is added at the end of a word. Okay, that is added at the end of a word to make a new word. Okay, like here, sweet is an adjective. Sweet kya hai? Adjective hai. Usme we added group of letters en. Group of letters are added en to make it a verb. So sweet is an adjective like my pudding is very sweet to eat. Okay, my pudding is very sweet to eat. So, sweet is an adjective which is telling us more about pudding. And if we add en to this, then it will become a verb. It will become a verb. Afzal's mother used sugar syrup to sweeten the dough. To sweeten the dough. So, sweeten here is a verb. So, here also, few words you can see, fasten and shorten, these are also adjectives. These are verbs that are formed by adding en to the adjective. Fast kya hai? Adjective hai. En is a suffix that we added to make it in a verb. And shorten is again an adjective. Usme en add karke humne isko kya banaya? We form it a verb. So, now what you have to do, you have to change these following verbs. In question number 1 given on page number 124, you have to change the following verbs to adjectives by adding suffix able. Suffix are the words that are added at the end of the word. Okay? Word ke end mein lagne wale letters ko suffix kehte hain. So, here we have to add able. हमें able join करना है इन verbs से so that we can make them adjective. So eat plus able, eatable. Read plus able, readable. Do plus able, doable. So this was your classwork. D, E and F part you have to do in homework. Okay. Now second question you have to form the verbs, form verbs from the following adjectives by adding en. So these are adjectives: short, bright, moist, soft, straight, dark, sharp, black. All these are adjectives and you have to make them verb. Okay, short by adding en suffix. So short plus en, shorten. Bright plus en, brighten. Soft plus en, soften. Moist plus en, moisten. So all these are shorten, soften, brighten, moisten. All these are verbs that we have made by adding en to these adjectives. Okay, so your homework is this we did in classwork. Your homework is to do part E, F, G, H in your book only. Okay, so and this question number 3 also we did in class. What we had to do here, we had to add en and able. Both of these are suffixes. Okay, so hame suffixes add karne the and we had to make a new word. So here sharp plus en is sharpen, and sharpen is what? Sharpen is what? Sharpen is a verb because we sharpen our pencil. Yes. B part, those are glass bowls. They are breakable. Breakable is an adjective. Break plus able, adjective. Words are given in brackets. You have to make new words by adding en and able suffix. Okay. Now, D part is all the sums were do plus able, doable. Doable is again a verb. All these can be done. All these sums can be done. So, action that we can perform is a verb. Okay. Now, E part is, sorry, this is an adjective. Doable is an adjective. Okay. In sums ko kiya ja sakta hai. So, this is an adjective. Moisten your hands to roll the dough. Moisten is a verb. Okay, moisten is a verb. Moist plus en is a verb. Dogs are lovable. Lovable is an adjective. Dogs bahut cute hote hain, pyare hote hain. So this is explaining more about dogs. So this is an adjective. She helped him loosen his tie. Loosen means dheela karna. Kar sakte hain. This is an action. So this is again a verb. So I hope you all have understood what are suffixes and how to add suffix to make adjectives and how to add suffix to make verbs. If you do not understand anything, you can ask me. You have to complete this work and send it to me on my WhatsApp. Thank you.